after 18 years of actually knowing Shelley, I can actually stand here to call her my wife, proudly call her my wife. You have actually given me the best two children, the most beautiful two children. And from the bottom of my heart, me, Louis, Layla, we love you.
You have all been invited here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Matt and Shelley.
From the way you smile to the way you look, you capture me unlike no other. From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took.
And so I do solemnly declare
that I know not,
that I know not
of any,
lawful impediment.
Why I,
Matthew Leslie Thomas,
may not be joined
in matrimony
to Shelley Jane Brown.
So don't ever think I need more.
I do solemnly declare
that I know not
of any
lawful impediment
why I
Shelley Jane Brown
may not be joined in matrimony
to Matthew Leslie Thomas.
I call upon
these people here present to witness that I, Matthew, do take thee, Shelley,
to be
my lawful wedded wife.
And the sparks will fly, they
will never fade. I call upon
these people here present
to witness that I, Shelley,
do take thee, Matthew, to be my lawful wedded husband.
So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for.
Love isn't perfect, it isn't a fairy tale or a storybook, and it doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go. I hope that you have had the best day that you both deserve. I love you both very much. Welcome to the family, Matt.
You have a beautiful little family, a lovely home, and although we don't see each other as much as before, family comes first. You are like a family to me. When I am with you, I feel like I was with you yesterday, and I can't wait to make memories of our families growing.
So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do. Yeah, I'm telling you. Just put your heart in my hand.
I give myself and Maureen the greatest of pleasures. Now that you are now legally husband and wife, Mr. Thomas, please give your beautiful wife a kiss, sir.